girl can you see it? And let me know how your product pouch is. And then, where did I lose it? Hi there. So since we're all sitting at home and trying to find things to do and keep ourselves occupied, I was put on to cleaning duty. So while I was busy cleaning my room as per mom's instructions and the bathroom as well, I found my cute little favorite char cap, which is purple in color and my favorite color, and has really nice butterflies on it, but the elastic's gone. So just as I was about to throw it, I realized that why don't I make something out of it, because I remembered seeing my friend's pouch, which was really convenient. She put all her things inside. You open it, just lay it out there, like in this space, you just lay it out there and then you pull the thread and it closes the pouch. So usually I'm always traveling with like zip pouches where I'm looking through, you know, my makeup products or any other products, and after remove it, put it on a surface, put it in and out, it gets too messy. So I thought, why don't I make use of this? Since it's like plastic, I'll reuse it and recycle it, and also it will not like if any spill is there, it won't go through or it won't dirty my bag in case I'm traveling and carrying this. So all you need is your shower cap. You need a needle like so from your mom's sewing kit, the biggest one that you can find. You will need a ribbon. So the ribbon has to be quite long. You can just measure the circumference of the elastic and then just keep about between 3 to 6 inches, however you like the length, that because you'll need the thread to come out of the shark cap, keeping the circumference in mind. Pair of scissors and these cute beads for the ribbon. I don't know if I can see it, but yeah. Also, so these are the ones that I've picked out for my pouch, but I found my childhood bead box. If you all can see, with all these lovely beads and all the things that I've made when I was little. So I was really excited that I found this and it came to use. So okay, now let's begin. So you need to just take your ribbon and pass it through the needle. Don't tie it up, just leave this much of it. Pick your starting point and yeah. So put the needle through the elastic. You can see. And leave about 2 inches or so and remove it back again from the inside. So keep going, it'll be like a nice weave. So again, I'll just see how much space do I want to leave and put it right . So I am almost done. All you have to do is weave it in and out. I'll just show you the way it goes. So as you can see, the weave that's going in and out and in. And yes, I'm done. I am going to quickly pick the beads that I want to attach at the end of the ribbon and I'll be right back. So I've put the beads on one side, and a quick tip, if you can't get the ribbon through the beads hole, what you can do is you can put the ribbon through your needle and then you can take the bead, pass it through. So I picked this really nice fluorescent glow-in-the-dark green star, and I've taken another light blue one, and I thought it would really complement the purple. So yeah, then after that, just a nice small knot. Really cute. So now I'm gonna quickly show you all how to use it, how I use it, and I'm gonna go get my products and put it in there. And that's about it. I hope you all enjoyed this DIY video. Let me know how your product pouches turn out to be like. Please stay home, stay safe. Also, spread and share the love. Pass on this clip if you all think it was helpful, if you think any of your friends or family would enjoy making such things at home. Yes, take care. Bye-bye. I just realized I can wear this as a hat as well. Anyway, that's about it.